Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Thanks for being here, and especially if you've come over from the David Bowie Black Star video we just did. Welcome to Scott Walker. If you don't know who he is, he's an American gentleman in a band called the Walker Brothers. There was three of them, four of them at one point, but three main guys, and then it went down to two. This was like in the early 60s. In England, they were quite popular. He was quite popular. Then he went solo, and he was, his popularity was mostly in I think England and Europe, that kind of area. Let's I think he may have had a hit early on with his solo career, maybe with Walker Brothers here in America, a small hit. Can't remember which one, but it seems like I remember. When I heard it, I go, oh, I remember hearing that when I was a kid. But anyways, we're here just to kind of talk about David Bowie and Scott Walker. They had a relationship of admiration for each other, and they were friends to a certain degree. And I was just talking to how sometimes David Bowie really pulls his inner Scott Walker out, and that's kind of one of his styles of singing. You know, he has so many, David Bowie does. But Scott Walker over the years has changed his style of singing quite dramatically, and we are going to hit the 1995 album Tilt. We're going to do Bolivia 95. It's a very, very avant-garde experimental album. His first solo album was in 1967, so it gives you an idea the Beatles were still happening in Europe, and he was in Europe in England at the time. And then Scott 2 was a 68, 69 was Scott 3, Scott 4 was 69, and then 70 till the band comes in. Then you got Climate of Hunter in 84, and in 1990 Scott Walker's he sings what's his name, Jacques Brel. He was a famous singer, and he did some of his songs in an album. And then he gets to 95, and this is where he really, really kind of goes off the deep end with Tilt, and then 2006 Drift, and Bish Bosh, and Souse. And then he did, this might be a movie soundtrack in 2016 called Childhood of Leaders. I don't know. It seems like it's a soundtrack, but it seems instrumental as well. But like I said, we are at Tilt, I do believe. Yes, and 1995. And we're going to do a song called Bolivia, just to give you a taste of, it's really not much of a taste because he is so weird and different. And every song is very peculiar, especially starting with, I think, Tilt, like I said. Oh no, I don't want to play that. Sorry. I meant to go over here and do this. So we're going to play Bolivia 95 from Scott Walker and the album Tilt. Just be prepared. It's not as strange as some songs, but tried to find a song that it'd be a palatable introduction from his later years. Not easy to do. And just feel the vibe of this. It's gonna get strange. It's been a while since I've heard it, so I don't remember everything, but I know it changes and gets kind of signature sort of Scott Walker. Thank you.
Doctore, give me a C for this Babaloo. Opiate me with that key, Doctor Babaloo.
I like the jangling. Babaloo.
Please don't you laugh, Doc. Mana Sariva. Bien. With springs ticking less than 2 feet from your chin. Save the crops and the bodies from illness, from pestilence, hunger, and war. And I journey each night like a saint to stand on this rock floor. And our uniforms are loose, they look flimsy. Night black shadows under the peaks of our caps. Shaved up to August, they still hear Babaloo. Bloody cold, lemon, bloody cold, lemon, bloody cold, cold, a sponge of time. Hey you, hey you, this isn't through. Opiate me just for me with my Babaloo. Please don't you laugh. Mana Sariva. Beer. Again and again. Again and again. Lemon bloody cola. Sponge you down. I journey tonight. I'm a saint to stand on this straw floor. The tides speckling darker and darker around my feet.
There you go. Scott Walker for you. If you're still here, yay for you. And I hope you're wearing headphones, because that's really the only way to listen to Scott's music, because, you know, it's the sound effects and the immersiveness of the scene that he's trying to portray, frankly, you know, and that I thought that was bloody brilliant. Just in what it invokes as far as how it makes you feel during the music, and, you know, also in his courageousness in his approach to production. And that was like a pop song for him. Trust me, that was like, you know, that was not some of his more difficult songs. I've been listening to him for, oh gosh, probably almost 10 years, probably almost somewhere around there. I lose track of, you know, I've lived so many lives, I can't remember all of them. But it's a real acquired taste. You know, you have to listen, you have to be like dedicated to, Scott Walker's music, period, from the very beginning, even as a pop, like he was like there when the Bee Gees were like early 60s, you know, or mid 60s, late 60s. Bee Gees were, you know, there early too, but he was pretty young, and making music with the Walker brothers, even though I said his first album was, in the later 70s, that was a solo album. You know, he was recording albums way before that with his group, the Walker Brothers. His last name is not really Walker. It's, I believe it's Engel, something like that. So if you try to look him up on Facebook, he's passed away, but he has a Facebook page and somebody runs it. I'm not sure how that, well, they're keeping up with it right now, but, I used to get posts from whoever is managing his Facebook. But anyway, Scott Engel, or the Scott Walker is what he goes by professionally. Very, very interesting artist. So I hope you survived. And I hope you found some kind of entertainment out of that, and maybe even a little curiosity to dig a little deeper on your own, because it's a trippy road to go down, you know, not easy, but if you want something challenging as far as music, you know, take your time, you know, listen to, songs that appeal to you, multiple times, you know, over a period of time, you know, just work on it and, discover something. I think you'll discover something for sure. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for indulging me. And I'll see you guys down in the comments if you made it over here and you're still sticking around. Also, don't forget to subscribe. And if you want to help out the channel, you can do that down in the description area. So we'll see you in the next video. And we'll also see you down in the comments in this one. Take care now. You guys have a great day.